suppose it makes a lot of sense to combine all of these good, healthy behaviors, whether it's nutrition, physical activity, immunization. I mean, it makes sense for people to think about their health holistically.
I'm here as the fitness manager, making sure that we're promoting our number three agenda for the SDG or their development global goals for 2030. And number three is good health and well-being. So this is my main responsibility in the building, to make sure that everyone here remain healthy, not only physically, but emotionally and psychologically. So hopefully we have a fulfilled, enjoyable workforce.
Today's experience has been amazing here. I see a lot of people being engaged and showing their strengths, and also the good advice from ISCA and other organizations who have come together on this event.
But I thought it was really fun. I like the initiatives. I know that for some people to just stop in the middle of work and to do exercising is kind of difficult, but I actually like the fact that we get the opportunity to do these things and that people come to show us new movement.
I did the vaccination one first, and then I tried out the physical activity one. That I think was my favorite because I've always wanted to try parkour, and that was my first attempt.
Taking stairs instead of elevator is a great one, and I think this is a great initiative, keeping people in all ages active.
Personally, I feel like I'm at a playground because I really have deep-rooted passion when it comes to well-being, health, and nutrition. I'm just having a great time to make sure that I help myself have a stronger, healthier version of myself each and every day, and hopefully contribute to others to follow the same steps.